I'm kind of tired of these boring USB drives, so join me today as we turn one of those into something like this. Check it out. There's some perforations here, and you can actually snap these off. If the USB drive you're using has glue on it, like this one, just heat it up with a heat gun.
First time on Greg's Garage, I'd invite you to hit the subscribe button so future videos will show up in your YouTube feed.